two-seater. Apple on my mic, so I call it Bermuda.
Young Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bigger, can you see it's my B-day? Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake, and I do not see hate, stink mean.
One of the special things about football on Merseyside, the walk from one ground to another, from Goodison to Anfield across Stanley Park. Stay tuned, we'll bring you all the action from Goodison as Everton face Liverpool. Welcome to Merseyside, welcome to Goodison. And what we have coming up for you is a derby that's always passionate. Everton against Liverpool. Derek Ray alongside Stuart Robson here on the commentary gantry. Stuart, a lot to look forward to today.
Well, it should be a great game, Derek. As a player, Goodison Park was my favourite ground, and there really is a wonderful atmosphere inside here today. Let's hope we get a game to match.
Fabinho. Low delivery into the box. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And here's how Everton line up. Jordan Pickford begins in goal. Michael Keane plays alongside Yerry Mina in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to put... Takes the shot! And never in any doubt from the keeper. Alexander Arnold. Virgil van Dijk. It's with Fabinho. Liverpool sloppy in possession. Calvert-Lewin using his physical strength to shield it. He will be. Can he finish? And not cleared away properly. Well, what an opportunity, but really good defending, you've got to say.
Well, so close to seeing an early goal here. It's a great save, you have to say.
Oh, wait a minute. They could be in here. And the keeper stretching to deny him. Now, sending it in. And you need your defender to take charge. Henderson. Accurate ball in towards the near post. And so, it will be a corner. Let's see about the delivery. Robertson. Free kick awarded to Liverpool. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, last time out, Liverpool had designs on winning, but they had to settle for a draw against Southampton. What do you expect to see this time, Stuart?
Well, it was a mixed performance, wasn't it, in that entertaining game. If they can now show similar qualities today against tough opponents, they may just sneak another draw.
Save, but still a chance. He will be. Alan. He will be. Can he put them in front? But it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
And he clears the danger. Alan. Calvert-Lewin. And a tidy tackle. Well, for the visitors, Stuart, we're talking about the worst defence in the league. Room for improvement, certainly.
Well, I just can't see how they keep a clean sheet today. At times this season, they've been shambolic at the back. The distance between the defenders has been far too big, and therefore, they're too easy to play against.
Well, good hands there from the keeper. Virgil van Dijk. Matip now. Van Dijk with it. Matip. Messi. On the offensive. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Calvert-Lewin. Alan. He will be. Sigurdsson. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up.
Well, the crowd can sense a goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
And delivering, Sigurdsson. Well, closed down straight away. Referees are rightly praised for giving advantage, but when there is no advantage, it has to be a free kick. Mane. Fabinho. Excellent defending. Changing situation in the Leeds game. There's been a goal there. Alex Scott with the news.
It's a goal from Palace.
That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. Well, not quite the tantalising free kick he was hoping for. Goalkeeper's ball. Well, unfortunately, we had to interrupt Alex just then. Apologies for that. To clarify, Palace have found the net in that match, and they now hold a 1-0 lead. Liverpool in a position of menace, but really sticking to their task defensively. Andrew Robertson. Henderson has it. Matip. A fine use of the ball. To take the lead. And touched onto the frame of the goal. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Bit wasteful from Everton. Wasteful again in possession. Virgil van Dijk. Matip now. Van Dijk with it.
Well, Liverpool have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and created a hatful of chances. But when you're enjoying that amount of possession, you need to make it count.
Coleman. Can they create something from here? Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And a goal! Everton hit the front of the derby! What an atmosphere in here! Electric! So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. Well, the referee letting them continue, but now it's going to be a booking.
Well, he tried to play the advantage, but he was always going to come back to that challenge.
Mane. Lionel Messi. Can he take advantage? Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
So underway again here on the back of that leveller. Struggle to get it away properly. Roberto Firmino. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Alan. Calvert-Lewin. He will be. Gray. Alan. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. And delivering, Sigurdsson. Well, his direction was just a little bit off. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Matip. Van Dijk with it. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Roberto Firmino. And here he is, Lionel Messi. Oh, a good diving save. Who can they pick out? Taking care of business defensively here. And Mane in the thick of things. Oh, he's given it away. Calvert-Lewin. Salah. A chance to whip it in. Really vital interception. And he couldn't quite get himself back onside, Stuart.
Well, as a player, you need to be able to change your mind. But he wasn't able to, and that's a poor pass.
He will be. It's with Doucouré. And possibilities inside the box. The cutback. Not out of the woods yet. Oh, and he puts away in the second chance. But the goalkeeper angry with himself here. Well, Liverpool restart the game. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. No luck for Sadio Mane. He's in behind. Oh, a goal for Liverpool, who are now on level terms.
Well, first of all, where's the defending? They're all over the place. But give him some credit, that's a good finish. Great composure.
So the half-time whistle and the two teams... underway then in the second half. And the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Using his physical strength to shield it. Fine cross into the middle. Struggling to get it away. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they keep it going? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for. And he's come up with it.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Everton are the team chasing the game. Let's see how they fare on that front. Tremendous ball played through. And turned onto the woodwork. Danger averted. Gray. Doucouré. Can he convert? And the keeper diving to thwart him. And delivering, Sigurdsson. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. An opportunity to level matters. The keeper going in the right direction and saving it. And he's fired over the corner. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Good Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Everton facing Arsenal. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. He will be. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Lionel Messi. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Good bit of pressing. Options in the centre. Well, they haven't overcome all the difficulties. Firmino. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Right, an opportune moment for us to join Alex Scott, because there's been a goal at Elland Road, Alex.
It's another goal for Crystal Palace. It's now 2-1 with 56 minutes played. The fans are in good spirits, Derek.
Thanks for the update, Alex. Messi. Salah. And Messi! Just what the Liverpool fans wanted to see as they extend the lead to 2 goals.
Well, you have to ask, where's the defending? The keeper is completely exposed, but he still had to finish it, and he did it really well. It's a good goal.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Well, as the stats confirm, Liverpool had the lion's share of the ball. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
Useful looking position, you've got to say. Calvert-Lewin. Terrific block. Well, play stopped. It is a free kick. And with play stopped, they will make the change now. This to get back into it. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
And now the delivery. And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Sigurdsson. Could be threatening. Sigurdsson. Could reduce the deficit. A fine block. Alexander-Arnold. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV.
Oh, he can score here, Derek.
Oh, a vital piece of last-ditch defending. Mane, he's lost it. Firmino, can he finish this? In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, here we can see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, the game has restarted, and Liverpool, quite frankly, running away with this one. Iwobi, and now Doucouré. A really top-notch piece of defending. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Liverpool. Oh, surely. Not the scoreline we see all that often. 5-3. Andrew Robertson. Really a very poor ball. Alan. Here's Ruben Garcia. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And a good take under duress there. Ducouré. Intercepting it intelligently. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Henderson. Into the final 20 minutes. A fine reading of the situation. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Well, he's had his name taken by the referee.
Well, he knew he was going to get booked. It's a poor tackle, really.
And he takes it on! Nothing wrong with the idea on the free kick, but the goalkeeper has it. Promising looking ball. Oh, it was a close run thing, but the goalkeeper just got there first. Ruben Garcia. Decent position. And it's played into the center. Oh, a superb save. Luis Diaz. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Can he keep his composure? Well, he had the chance. He went for power. He might be regretting that now.
Well, he got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor miss.
So, making the substitution now. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Alan. Is it going to be? What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Roberto Firmino. And fed forwards. And he's through. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it? What a stop that is.
And he's fired over the corner. Oh, it's gone in. And that will be written down as an own goal. No wonder he's hanging his head.
Well, here it is again, and quite clearly that's an own goal. He's a bit unfortunate, really.
Well, that own goal has put them behind. Just 10 minutes to go. It might be on for them. And space to cross it. Ducouré. And return to Alan. Well, his technique seemed to let him down. It'll be a goal kick. They've decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane. Useful looking attack, this. Mane, not quite accurate enough. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Playing it in. Able to deal with the threat. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. Salah. Well, no stopping him. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Roberto Firmino. Now Mo Salah. And unfortunately for him, he had worked his way into an offside position.
And I think everybody in the ground could see that was always going to be offside.
Mane. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And out for a throw-in, just misfiring with the pass. Mane. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. Doucouré. And it's a quality pass. Alan. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Mane. Here's Oxlade-Chamberlain. He's in with a chance. Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
And the referee blows for full time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, we talked before the game about their point.
Can they create?
Just a moment of your time. Thank you for your time.
The pre-match focus on Lionel Messi, in imperious form and the leading marksman in the league. Can he add to his total today on EA TV? Hello and a warm welcome from the English West Midlands. We find ourselves at Molineux. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers taking on Liverpool.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, the visitors won't enjoy hearing this, but it is a fact. They have the least proficient defence in the league, and it's something they're going to have to address sooner or later, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, their defending has been really poor this season. No structure, a lack of leadership, and dare I say, a lack of understanding. Unless that improves today, they won't get anything from this game.
The initial 11 for Wolves.
Well, they've got a good front three and a solid back five, but with only two in midfield, they could get overrun. It'll be interesting to see who comes in to support them, if anybody.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joel Matip in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. And so the match is underway. Messi, can he take advantage? Able to get his body in the way. And quite simply, wide of the target. Ruben Neves. Neto. Attacking possibilities for Wolves here. Teammate in support. Neves. But he keeps going. Nelson Semedo. It's with Ruben Neves. Fruitful looking attack. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. It's looking promising. Can he open the door to a potential goal? Well, he gave it real leather, but miles off target. And very deftly cut out. Messi. He made it look simple, really. Liverpool were the victors in the last game against Everton. How might this one go, Stuart?
Well, they were a joy to watch. They were so fluid in their attacking play. Today will be tougher, though, and I'm expecting a really close contest between two well-drilled teams. I'm going for a draw, as it's difficult to separate them.
Well-timed tackle. And he read it well. Messi. Henderson. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Funes Mori. Now Dendonker. Pedro Neto. Has eyes for goal! And never in any doubt from the keeper. Oh, really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that's such a good save, isn't it? How did he keep that one out?
Really intense pressure applied. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Messi. It's a good Liverpool move in the making. In with a chance. And just like that, Lionel Messi has scored. The first goal was always going to be important.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And Wolves get the game restarted. Disappointed to have conceded. Now they need to come up with a quick response. Neves. And clears the danger. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Body in the way. Surely! Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, the defender deserves a bit of credit, to be fair.
Yeah, I think you have to give credit to the defending there. Just enough pressure to put him off at that vital moment.
Lionel Messi. Might really be able to trouble them here. Fabinho. Chance to finish! Oh, not to be. That would have put them well on their way, Stuart.
Well, that could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there.
Henderson, and he was out thought just then. Oh, they've lost it. Liverpool in a position of menace. Oh, in with a chance! It's still alive, and he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
And a second goal for them here. And he was at thought just then. And Wolves in a position of menace. But nothing comes of it. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Well, not the pass he had in mind. And Lionel Messi giving it away, not really like him. Can they take advantage? Still a chance. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Roberto Firmino. Mane. It's got to be! Keeper did his job to begin with. And second time around, he scores! But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally, I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Tremendous ball played through. And he did so well to move across and deal with the danger. Jordan Henderson with it. And the danger's still on. Oh, great block. And breaking at pace with menace. Did well to win the ball back. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands.
Well, there you have it. The away team have had so much of the possession.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And the flag has been raised here. Well, there can't have been a lot in that. And continues his run. Can he convert? And blocked for now. Firmino. Can they keep it out? Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. But he's sitting deep now. That could be problematic. Committed challenge. Room to roam for Wolves on the wing. Nelson Semedo. Dendonker. Salah. Lionel Messi. Roberto Firmino. Henderson. Oh, good save. Fired over by Henderson. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. Firmino. Can he do it? And not cleared away properly. Threat over for now, it seems. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Funes Mori. Trincao. Nelson Semedo. This looks interesting. And he clears the danger. And there's the delivery. Well, they can keep possession now. Virgil van Dijk. On to Messi. Fabinho. A sloppy pass. Can he play it in? Henderson. It's with Fabinho. We are going to have 2 additional minutes. Firmino. Getting in there to intercept. Pedro Neto. Now Funes Mori. Dendonker. It's with Ruben Neves. Neto. A wonderful intervention. Well, thumped clear. And that brings the first half to an end. Well, positive signs. So, back in business. Wolves' difficulties there for all to see in the first half. How do they respond now? Underway again with the score at 3-1. Lionel Messi really getting stuck in defensively. Pedro Neto. Now Dendonker. Neto. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Funes Mori. It's with Ruben Neves. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Big chance. Able to get his body in the way.
Well, these fans can sense an opportunity here. They need to make the most of this corner.
Now, sending it in. Well, the keeper won't be complaining about that corner kick delivery. His ball all the way. Well, we always enjoy bringing you live action on EA TV and Premier League action coming up. It's Wolves. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Ruben Neves. Now Funes Mori. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Oh, he's really opened them up here. And it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick and his movement so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one thought in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And they get the ball rolling again. It does appear that Liverpool are just about out of sight. Firing it towards goal. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. So two substitutes to come on in one go. And tasked with taking it, Henderson. Well, threat averted. Can they hit on the break? They need to get bodies back. Firing it in. Superb block. Well, the keeper had to intervene. Under a bit of pressure there. Fabinho. And fed forwards. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
Trincao. It's with Ruben Neves. Oh, he's given the ball away. Fabinho. No luck for Sadio Mane. Well, we have 30 minutes to go. How about the cross? And cuts inside. A very timely interception. Trincao. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. It's a good-looking ball in behind. And still danger here. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Mane. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? Illegal play and hence a free kick. And a substitution in the offing. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Fired over by Henderson. A goal! An exceptional performance, this, four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the keeper with little chance. It's a great goal.
A lot of goals. 5-1 it is. And that pass could be troublesome. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor, but he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
Ganavin. Podence. Effective looking pass. The ball with Podence. An alert intervention. The cross is on. Can he finish? And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Who's going to get on the end of it? He's protecting it well. Well, he's given us away. 20 minutes to go. He's in behind. Brilliant save. And there it is. An almost intuitive piece of finishing.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally, I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Henderson. Fabinho. Attack carried promise, but petered out. Good control under pressure. Golovin. And lining it up. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now a chance for them to revel in the moment. Messi. Fabinho now. Intelligent threaded pass here. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And he's fired over the corner. And it's come off the keeper. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
He's lost out here, Oxlade-Chamberlain. Possession changing hands. Lionel Messi. And he's made headway. And danger still. Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. Cody. Galavin. Sice with it. Fabio Silva. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. In the right place to cut out the pass. This attack looks highly promising. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Golovin. And cuts inside. But in the crowd, they want to see him take on the shot. Oh, a superb save! Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Can they take advantage of the situation? Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. And Wolves using width to good effect. Crossed into the penalty area. Looked to me like a good cross, but fine goalkeeping. Oh, surely! Superb stop! Luis Diaz. It's there for him. Oh, burying them beneath an avalanche of goals. No let up here.
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace in transition. They're so quick to get out from the back, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Showing excellent vision. And the ball is loose. Well, threat over for now. Ruben Neves. Silva. Can they take advantage? Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Podence. And he might be through here. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Roberto Firmino. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Messi. And a tidy tackle. Galavine. The sound of the referee's whistle. This match is in the history books, and it goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, we talk.
It's a good Liverpool move.
Some questions regarding the match. Thanks so much for answering our questions.